18 wheels rolling heavy through the desert night. I've been driving all day, but I won't shut it down tonight.
Be right back, boys and girls. Be right back. Alrighty. Not real bad out here. Really, it's not. I'm in Lebanon Junction, Kentucky. And we're across the road, but it's their parking lot. I got a 10 o'clock delivery. I'm less than 8 hours. And it's only, well, Rhonda says I would be there at 5 o'clock. So if I leave too early, I've only got a 14 hour day. So I don't want to leave too early, but I want to give myself a couple extra hours though, just in case I run into something, right? But I don't want to leave too early because, like I said, I want to be able to do it all inside that 14. Matter of fact, 8, 9, 10, 11, that would give me 3 hours to run. And if I don't leave too early, I can get me another load as soon as I get offloaded. And I can go somewhere else, right? They got a McDonald's in here. I want to get me a breakfast. It'd be a cheap breakfast, but it'd be a breakfast. Pretty good. Can I get that big breakfast with the hotcakes?
Sure. Anything else?
Yeah, you don't have apple juice, do you? Or do you?
We do. We have in the little cart.
105.
Is it okay if I buy that from the store?
Yeah. You just have to go over there and get it.
Okay, that's cool then. All right, just the breakfast then.
For here to go?
For here.
It's $5.29.
A burrito.
All right. And it'd take a few minutes for the breakfast?
Possibly.
I'm going to run over there and get that apple juice there. All right, thank you. I get a bigger container than apple juice. Do I want this or the bigger one? Let's get the bigger one. Because if there's any left, I can put it in my refrigerator in the truck. How you doing, man?
So 13:21.
You got. Oh, that's my breakfast, I think. Is this 307?
Yes, that's you.
Okay, thank you. Breakfast, guys. We'll eat this, we'll be right back. Alrighty, guys, we are leaving the truck stop, getting back up on I-65. far from Mount Eagle. We're on 24. Is the dumbest thing that I have ever seen. Everybody's going to go around you, but yet the runaway ramps are off the left side, the left lane.
Steep down grade ahead.
What good is that? If you can't get to a runaway ramp, what good is that? gotta stop and get fuel, reefer fuel, def. I gotta get the whole package. Exit 328. Phew. Got a fuel. No fuel, we might run out. I gotta get it all too. You gotta get death, fuel. Fuel for the drug, fuel. Yeah, we should. It's not quite down to a half a tank, but might as well just do it. Rainy day. I don't care where I stand, I'm getting dripped on. execute our death. Pull up, get our reefer fuel, and I think I'll go and get me a cup of coffee and get out of here. Okay, get reefer fuel. Everybody walk by. Is that everybody? I gotta get reefer fuel now, buddy. Full, see, it's saying 7/8, but it's saying it's full. All right, I'm gonna run in and get a cup of coffee, pull my truck up, of course, so somebody else can fuel. Watch out. Pull up and go get a cup of coffee. One more. I like a little coffee with my cream. This is what I want, the intense. I really want the intense. You know what? Not only that, but I want one of these stokes. Just one. There we go. Intense coffee plus one stoke. That should motivate me. Okay. Pay for our coffee. Get out of here. We good. All right. Thanks, sir.
You have a great day, okay?
You too. Trip, you bet. Yeah, we're coming right up before 285 here. Marietta, where we are, just outside Atlanta. A little bit backed up here. We didn't expect anything other than this, right? It is 52 degrees Fahrenheit here, 8:48. We're gonna be a little early. My appointment's not until 2200, but I'm kinda hoping they can at least get me in there. I like to get into the dock early if I can. But we're on time, absolutely positively. I do believe this is the truck entrance. I just don't know which. If it matters which lane I'm in. Guys, I'm gonna go check in with the guard. I will be right back. All right, we gotta go to door 24. We gotta slide our tandems back in, drop our wagon, drive up to door 1, go inside the receiving, give them our bills, drive back down to our door 24, and just wait. Tom. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Jukebox. How you doing, pal?
What did you do? Walk up here from Florida?
Yeah. I knew where you're going to be, so I thumbed a ride.
And look, you there. Look who's falling in love with Tom. Oh, Jake.
My new buddy, Jake.
That's right. We get done here, we're going to go over to the Waffle House. We're going to get something to eat. So what are you going to do after we get done there? Are you going to go camping somewhere?
Well,
try to.
Gonna try and go camping, weather permitting.
There you go, buddy. All right, guys, we'll be right back. Let's go in here and see what we can get ourselves into. I want coffee. I gotta have coffee. Please wait to be seated.
Okay, we're waiting.
And I smell food.
I have you a nice burger.
Two.
Yep. Yes, ma'am. How are you tonight?
I'm good.
That's good. We us two. We're going to get to eat.
I can get y'all a burger.
All right.
Okay.
All right. What are you going to eat?
I'm going to get a... I think I'm going to get a bacon and cheese steak burger.
Sounds good. We're at Steak and Shake, guys. See that sign out there? It says Steak and Shake. Yeah. And we are in Macon, Georgia. No, actually, what is the name of this?
Warner Byron.
Byron, that's right. We're in Byron, Georgia.
That's where it is.
And our friend Tom actually traveled from... How far away did you have to travel?
Over 200 miles to have dinner with my pal,
Trucker
Jukebox.
Hey, he's something else.
Hey, that's cool, man. That's all right.
Hell yeah.
That's all right, man. We get a nice little meetup. I have my little trailer. We can do a little camping.
And here comes our drinks. We'll be right back. Oh yeah, I want people to see the American flag and see what my friend's about. I want to thank you.
Hey.
Really want to thank you for traveling down here. And he went up to my delivery with me. And we come back and what, we went to...
Steak and Shake.
Steak and Shake, we ate. And hey.
That's what friends do.
That's
friends
right.
Do. Friends take care of friends and... I would have won 500 miles just to see my friend.
Ain't that cool?
Trucker
that
Jukebox. Cool. That's my man.
But he's got that camper, and he's going to... Where are you going to go? Down to the Cracker Barrel, you think?
We might go to Cracker Barrel and sleep tonight. And then
or
tomorrow,
Walmart. You can go to Walmart.
Or Walmart. Could do that. And tomorrow, weather permitting, maybe go do a little fishing at a lake and find a campground and... check the old RV book, see what's around.
There you go. Don't let a little bit of rain. It may just be one of them. It may rain a little and stop.
Yep,
and
won't scare me away. There. I hope I don't melt, though.
Yeah, I think you'll be all right. But I do want to thank you very much for coming.
Yes, sir. My pleasure. Nice and, having dinner with you.
It was fun. It was really fun. It broke the
monotony.
Yeah, big time. So, I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. I'm going to go to bed, and I know that's what you're going to end up doing.
Yes, sir. And we got to do this again sometime, Jukebox.
Hopefully, next time I can get into Florida, because he bought my dinner tonight, too, on top of that. So, next time it's on me. So, hopefully, I can get down to Florida. We get some more of that gator tail.
Hey, that sounds good.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Yeah, we could do that. That sounds real good.
All right,
Jukebox, you be safe, you and the dogs.
All right. Now, any advice you want to tell anybody?
Just be careful and be safe out there.
All right. We'll be right back.